Nobody has said nothing about Elaine, bro. What the hell is going on over there, bro?
Say we looking like some hooligans. Look at where we from. If it not, I jump on car tops. I gig on your block. Gig. I like to 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 gig. I like to
gig. Woo! YouTube, what's up? It's your boy, Kenny Wayne, bro. We blurry. We back. This is Kenny Wayne, bro. The one and the only with the motherfucking... Flame, baby, if I had it. Hey, this is day two of Kenny Wayne, bruh, hit South Africa. Hey, man, today I want to make it even more special. We gonna have a, I'm showing attention to the, because I haven't really reacted to any females in South Africa doing the music shit. So today I'm upload two videos, two highly requested videos of an artist named Elaine. They said she's from South Africa, and this first video starting off is called You're the One. Y'all gonna have to wait and see for the second video that I'm gonna upload today. That's also her record as well. But this first one is called You're the One. This is Elaine. Elaine rapping for the ladies. Let's jump into this in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's see if Elaine came with it or if she came without it. Elaine, let's go. Let's go, Elaine. You rapping for the ladies. First impression. First impression is everything, Elaine. Let's see.
Confronted the situation in front of us.
I think somebody said she was signed to Columbia, so she already out here doing her thing. So if you ain't hip to Elaine, get hip now, bro. Cause none of y'all, I saw a few people request her, but everybody else I ain't never heard from her before I announced this whole thing. So y'all better get hip. Let's go.
I think it's time we talk it out and forget all the fuss. And if it's not me, I'll have
to. I like her voice, she's smooth.
Understand, and I'll be out your way. No drama involved, but if you feel it's me, if you feel I'm the one, you're gonna need to make a way for me to see. But as for me, you're the one.
She has like a SZA type sound, bro. A SZA or LMA. LMA, bro. Like, I can hear it, like the vibe, bro. Or even like a her.
Come to the end, I'ma always be right by your side. But as for me, you're the one in my heart. Time will come to the end, I'ma always be right by your side. I know you're the one. I know our time will come. I feel you in my
water. Make me wanna go fishing in that motherfucking, throw that motherfucking pole out there, boom.
You're the one. I know our time will come. I feel you. I see you in my dreams. I keep.
She been doing music for a long time, or is she new, bro? Cause I really like this, bro. This shit hard. She go crazy.
In my
got that smooth, like I got the champagne for me. I got Shorty with me, bro. We just vibing out, bro. Like vibing. It's a vibe. You feel me? That type of music.
I think it's time.
That's hard.
You admit that. Cause I know you are, and I know this isn't what you're meant to do. You have pure intentions, what is the issue?
I'm surprised more people haven't requested her, bro. Like, six or seven people just requested her. Once I announced this, like I said, but before that, I'm surprised nobody else ever, like, said, hey, Elaine, bro, she go crazy, bro. What the fuck y'all doing?
So just open up and let me see inside.
Maybe you should just put your pride aside.
But as for me, you're the one in my heart. Time will come to the end. I'ma always be right by your side. But as for me, you're the one in my heart.
That's a really interesting scene, like with them doing her hair like that. That's interesting.
But as for me, you're the one in my heart. Time will come to the end. I'ma always be right by your side. I know we can make it, baby. Take a chance on me. Let me show you good times, baby. Take a chance on us.
take a chance on us. But as for me, you're the one.
Kind of slow on the story though. I'm not even gonna cap. I'm low key behind. So like, is she like trying to get with bro? Like she's trying to start something with him, saying that she's the one that she wants basically. Let me know in the comment section if I'm right or if I'm wrong. I might be off.
Time will come to the end. I'm always be right by your side. But as for me, you're the one in my heart. Time will come to the end. I'm always be right by your side. I know you're the one. I know our time will come. I feel you in my heart. I see you in my dreams. I keep you in my prayers.
She tight, bro. She go crazy, bro. I think that's the end of the video. Y'all niggas better stop playing with Elaine, bro. I'm mad that none of y'all niggas requested her before I announced this shit, bro. Like I said, when I announced this shit, like 6 or 7, probably more people said, yo, do Elaine. And then they put her, you're the one, and they put another one that I'm gonna do later today. Like I said, I'm doing 2 Elaine videos today just to give her her credit, her respect. And also representing for the women of South Africa. But bro, before that, everybody was like Nasty C, Shane Eagle, Casper, and A-Reese, everybody else, bro. Nobody was saying nothing. Youngster CPT, nobody has said nothing about Elaine, bro. What the hell is going on over there, bro? Y'all gotta represent, bro. You gotta spread your wings, bro. You gotta show me the R&B, motherfucking rap. If y'all got some hard gospel songs, I want to hear that, bro. Elaine, go crazy, bro. Y'all need to represent for her more and start telling people to react to her shit, bro. Because y'all just push the people who just, shout out to y'all, bro, the people who just told me to react to her, y'all put me on. I fuck with her tough, bro. Elaine go crazy. No cap. I'm dead ass finna go check out one of her albums right now, bro. She got that vibe, SZA, LMA type music. But that is the end of this motherfucking reaction, bro. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your notifications so when I drop, you know that I dropped and you can get that right in your motherfucking hands on demand. Imagine that, Kenny Wayne, bro, on demand. No pay-per-view, you feel me? Yay! But yeah, man, don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Kenny Wayne, bruh. Like I said, follow me on Instagram at Kenny Wayne, bruh. Right now, there you can, like, you know what I'm saying, if you want to tell me to react to certain, I'll probably see that more, to be honest with you, if you DM me on Instagram, you know, follow me, DM me on Instagram, bam, bam, tell me react to this, then I'll see that, bam, bam. I see the YouTube comments too, but Instagram, sometimes I see those more, you feel me, because it's low-key less of them, but in YouTube is like bam, 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 but Instagram is more direct. And they directly come to my phone. But that's the end of this reaction, bro. My name is Kenny Wayne, bro. Hey, shout out Elaine. Like I said, I'm doing 2 videos for Elaine today, showing love to the South African women out there doing music, bro. Y'all gonna have to wait and see what the next Elaine song gonna be, the music video gonna be. But, you know, stay tuned, and y'all gonna catch that motherfucker real quick, bro. That's the end of this motherfucker reaction. Like I said, my name is Kenny Wayne, bro. I'm out this motherfucker.